take all of your wasted honor. Every little past frustration. Take all of your so-called problems. Better put them in quotation. Say what you need to say. 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 Say what you need to say.
Hey Tuyen, I just want to say congratulations on all your achievements at UCLA. Me and the guys wanted to make this video for you, and hopefully we'll see you around soon. Enjoy the video.
With the shadows in your head, living out the same old moment, knowing you'd be better off instead. If you could only say what you need to say.
Tuyen, hey, congratulations. I just want to wish you the best of luck on one of your biggest accomplishments, and the best of luck from your journey on from here. All right, good luck.
I just want to say I'm really proud of you and all your accomplishments, and I know you're going to do really, really good in the future. Hope everything works out, and I know you're going to make me proud. You already do. Love you lots, and I'll see you later.
Hey Tuyen, congratulations for your Vietnamese graduation. But yeah, good luck in your future.
Say what you need to say. Say what you need to say.
And to VSU, be clear and hope, you guys. I love you guys so much in the past 5 years.
Say what you need to. Say what you need to. Hey Tuyen.
I'm so secretly trying to do this. I want to say that it's been a great 2 years living with you, our crazy memories, picking, you know, Kent Wong's class, and all these other classes at UCLA. So I know you're going to be a great writer and teacher, so I hope the best for you, and you're going to do it in the Peace Corps too, so I can't wait to see what you're going to do in the future, because I know it'll be great. Thanks.
Congratulations to Tiffany Tran and Tuyen Bui for graduating. Good job.
Like there's no sunrise, like the taste of your smile. I miss the way we breathe.
Hey Tuyen, congratulations. We're all really proud of you. Just a few words of advice. Haters gonna hate. Love you Tuyen.
Congratulations and wish for the best. And Boston Suns, the Lakers today. Where's Andy? Okay, that's it.
congratulations on everything. You are one lucky chick, alright? Alright, congratulations. Special wishes, sorry I couldn't be there, but I'll make it up to you.
It's like a lot with me, but I never told you what I should have said. Hi, Tuyen, congratulations.
You have a better person.
Did it. Yay.
Dude, you graduated. UCLA. Congratulations.
Congrats, I'm so proud of you. What was your neighbors?
Congratulations, Tuyen!
Okay, thank you to my family, and I also want to thank my roommates for letting me live vicariously through them. They are the most socially active people you will ever know. I also want to take a time shout out to Los Angeles Street Dance Collective members that are graduating today. Thank you. May your minds and souls always be as fresh as your top rocks. I want to thank all the Vietnamese students graduating today too. They've really opened my mind and made me socially aware as well as culturally appreciative of where I came from. Love you guys. Stay friends. But I just want to say, Joyce, thank you. Earlier I said you love your parents, but you love other people's parents. So I want to give a shout out to Mrs. Tran, Mrs. Boy, and Mrs. Huang. Those are the moms of my apartment mates, roommates. I love the food that you cook. You guys are amazing. And yeah, thank you to VSU, Hope Sinclair. You guys are my family, second home away from home. I love you all. And congratulations to all the graduates. I love you. Yay! Los Amigos, Christina, Huey, Jennifer, my lovely boyfriend Leon, Matt and Kathy. If it wasn't for their support, especially Kathy's support, I don't think I would be here transferring, so thank you for that. My apartment mates, woo! Tuyen, Lon, and Peggy, and and Tuyen's mom for making these awesome.
Ha 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 ha!